should technically, but in reality, how the world works, we can't do that, Foota, because I know so it works.
I'm 100% agree with you. I agree with you 100%. It's something that I've been saying a long time. But this is what you have to understand now, overstand now. Yeah. As a rasta, see? We, the people, I know our work. We know who are real rasta and who are real rasta. See?
But you're going like that's your work.
No. I don't go on me, I go on like, I am just somebody who up on the forefront more than the rest of regular civilian them like me. The thing is now, why do you not burn the fire upon the rest of them? Some man a ball, but call name. You know why they want me to call name? Because they look excuse, say, and of them me at that, me never call for them name. So me deliberately not call no name. See? What me I try to say now? The Rastafarian organization.
Yeah.
See? Whether it be 12 tribe, Naya Bengi, Bobo Shanti, whichever, them fall under one systematic Rastafari with different entities, like different offices there.
We should, see? But in reality,
may I try to show you what I'm going on? We the people, we the outsiders. It's like Labour Right and PNP, you know. We don't know where Ed Bartlett the different from Andrew Wallace or whatever. But we know say, all right, a Labour Party that.
Yeah.
See? So we the outsiders now, we are look to rest of the moral support. We can go look and say, you know, say, Kabaka and a Rasta. All right, go look and say, Jesse Ryan and a Rasta. We can't determine that enough we determine. But when Kabaka do something now, we're out of the realm of where we vision and where we see Rasta as we are gonna talk. So we can differentiate who a good Rasta from bad Rasta. It's the Rasta community now. Need to have a filter system. We don't make anybody just come infiltrate Rasta image.
But it don't wrong from the start, Foota. It don't wrong from the start because Rasta has always been a thing where a one kind of free for do how we want to do anything. There's Rasta born rules and laws and all them something there. You know what I mean? And them kind of structured, that thing upon a certain rigid, structured system is always about freeing up oneself. You know, that is an aspect of Rasta.
Yeah, but when
that
man,
is for me personally still, that is like a self-defeating aspect of the thing. Why it could never be what you are saying it should be. You know what I mean? It never be like, oh, you have the constabulary force and you have a number and you have a registry. Rasta will never be that. Rasta is a free of the irates kind of thing. For me, Rasta is even more, for me, it's more of even the highest function it has been in our earth, a bridge towards your ancestral roots or your ancestry, your knowledge of Africa, your knowledge of self and blackness is more a function of a bridge. Rasta is what break the chain. You know what I mean? His majesty is what break the chain is a religion in the sense where you can count the number of people
it's a religion, you know.
So no, I'm not saying you are saying a religion, you know, but some of the thing them where you say it kind of come in at that religious category. Like say, because at the end of the day, even when I'm saying, Bobo, you know, Orthodox, you know, House of David, all of them thing there is like, them thing that there is not really in real sense a unified front there. In the reality,
is no.
Like Kabaka, Millennium Council is supposed to be that, but the function of it is not really
but
that.
These are the things, watch this now, but these are the things where Rastafi are looking to, because watch this, how easy Rasta thing can be infiltrated now. A man goes a woman, go in precepts and go in locks and sing a one song. See? Like one time, I can just give an example. See?
You have what should I do about them people? What should I do about them?
I gotta tell you. Like if you trim them locks just so you're gonna be like the slave master. See? And the image is very important. See? So watch this now. Remember me here talking to Kabaka. So watch this now. What me I say is, there was an artist one time and I gotta call him name. See? Never boss big. In the over DJ world, see?
Yeah.
You listening? In the over DJ world, and he must struggle and rare. See? And the man them come, so boom, and go around and look a go-go shop with the Gambia deal, that girl wicked.
Yeah.
Face between leg and baiting and man them flagging.
Yeah.
See? And him run away. 2.5 years later, about 3 years later, man forward back in the street. Not up. Congo. Pay red, green and gold and yeah?
Yeah.
So you know when him father stood on me, I first man because me not grow lax in enough of them not understand how serious my previous rasta discipline here. You know? That is a motivational thing for me. You know? It's a thing that save me. You know? See? So I come so boom and I get mad. And I say, hey boy, what you do? Take away yourself, man. Let go. Rasta image, I wanna do.
Yes.
So him stop come an Exodus student now. And him start with some different student and some different zone. I start singing the Rasta music. You know, I catch them catching me the money when I want part on next place. I'm going further in a demonic thing. So what me I say now is to outer world and people when I know directly hands on like we say in the file. Him out there a painter image within the Rasta infrastructure and a promote himself as a Rasta with all these dirty flaws and that a dirty up Rasta thing, and it has been happening so much now within the discipline, them and the Afigo. See? So what me I say is no. You cannot have a system or a movement that the black population is so dependent on for moral vision, guidance and support that is so easily infiltrated and so loose where a man can just grow here, come sing, and in life is a total shit house because it's like a fall back on the movement.
Yeah, it really come down to the people and when no said the man life is like that to address it. We now gonna know everything where everybody are doing.
Yeah,
some of them where we have as the highest a rasta. Me hear a story about some of them people that when them dead, you know what I mean?
So how we eradicate those people? No, how we eradicate those people out of rasta imagery? For damage
bro,
you think?
Bro, all we can do is lead by example, King. The more ones where we can influence and lead by example. Cause if we start run indictment on every single body where with a flaw, it now will lead to nothing positive. That is what me I say. Man, I can't
yeah, but
do
some,
the thing.
You know,
man,
you're
I can't do the thing that nobody are doing.
You're a rasta, but me I say something to you. And don't take that speech personal. You know, say, you can't make an omelette without breaking a few eggs.
Definitely.
So if you don't have a disciplinary movement within the rasta thing, then it already gone to the dogs because if a man can just get up and take rasta image and take rasta look and style and colors and then do a song and come out here and I live this dirtiest life and nothing other than to discipline him. Then
yeah,
I want
that. No, the discipline I go on for. Because me know somebody up recently where they have lax and them did have go on with all kind of folly. And the man, them hold him and trim him. You know what I mean? To right
well,
now, the man trim.
Well, that,
them things are still a go on. Them things are still a go on. But,
alright, so why are we going to be Jesse punishment for
I'm not a punish no man, King. I'm not a punish no man. Everybody
has a discipline, but you're not looking on the reality. The man, I mislead the nation, brother.
May I look on the reality, King? Like, there's levels to everything. There's levels to everything. And me hold ones accountable to the level where me have them at in my mind.
So you just
are looking on all rasta on an even level. So yeah, I say, all right, just say a rasta, just enough here do this, just do this, so I'm wrong. Me just a look on it like, yo, rasta is a thing where I have levels, brother. And everybody responsible for them own actions. And unless it not cross a drastic line.
But it's drastic.
It's like it's drastic in a more symbolic sense where on the level there, me address it on a personal level. You know what I mean?
You know why you look on it?
And then it's not everything must me have address neither, but man, he's not a
brother.
Conflict man. He's not a man.
Watch him, King. Well, no, watch this now. The only reason why you are said that right now is because else, you know, say, Jesse is a good youth. See? Remember, me know that too. So Jesse is a good youth. See? Because me never have a bad day. So this now, I'm not going to do it. Can't.
That's what I'm asking if you give up on him.
No, I said I give up on him at this moment. You know why? He's not joined the life and he's not come accept him wrong and correct him the wrong. Try, apologize to the African
nation. I said the way how you load up the thing, if not, nah, but do it.
No,
nah,
but he loved. But you know, understand what I said. But that's what I'm saying. But what I know? But what I know? After defending. But we can't put him down.
Rasta is not a talking thing or a posting thing.
Oh. Zin, oh, what you mean?
Rasta is a living thing.
Me and you now said that to him when I have the uniform, if him do the ads.
Yeah, but King, me and the Rasta. Different aspect of the man live it where
he's going alive. Watch it, me and the Rasta. Me and the Rasta.
Me don't know about, me don't know you as no Rasta footer.
No, me and the Rasta, me love the fear.
Hold on, footer. Me know you as a man where agree with certain things where Rasta deal with. Zin, and you support certain things where Rasta deal with, but you is not a Rasta, brother. And you can't tell me.
No,
and what Rasta for do? And what Rasta for do? And what Rasta not for do? Right you now. Can't tell me
so,
that.
So Rasta for end us. No
problem with you.
Rasta for end us, Santa.
Brother, make
no,
me
answer
deal.
Yes,
make Rasta
no.
Deal with Rasta. Rasta
no, 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 you Santa. Can't tell me that. Rasta
no leader, no Santa.
Rasta, Rasta,
man, Santa.
No, Rasta leader, nation.
Listen to me. Rasta not for end us, no Santa. But you can't. I know because you tell me that. You can't come for this and tell me not to do nothing.
So we, so all you mean say so if me see a Rasta in that Santa, me can't open my mouth and say I'm wrong.
Yeah, you can't say I'm wrong, but you can't you can't say
so
whether
say.
Or not a man should do this or that. You can only give your opinion and
oh you mean me can't say nothing to that. Once him about the locks on a page, Rasta thing, enough to do that.
Brother, at the end of the day,
Rasta
a man now go base him, no. A man as a Rasta now go base him actions upon what Barleda said.
That what do you mean, Barley? That's it. Marcus Gavin never have no locks. Marcus Gavin never have locks.
And Rasta. That is besides the point.
Hold on.
The man, the whole life is black liberation.
No, but hold on. The origin of Rastafari is not with the locks. The man who start Rastafari and never have no locks. So
yes,
you
were there is over 70 no, years of legacy of Rasta
just,
representing
you,
themselves.
Why you would just
symbolic aspect of the movement. We can't deny that.
Well, you can't make a sense. The Dan Rasta never have no locks. So if me as a man and I no locks, see Rasta defile me can't talk. What do you mean by me when I'm
people Rasta get killed for put on locks? So you can't come tell me about the Dan
Marcus Garvey never have no locks.
People dead for have locks when they made footer.
Did the originate
nothing about that?
Did the originator
tell me nothing about that?
Did the originator
emerge from and where it forward to?
The man who create Rasta did have locks.
Foota, who create Rasta? A Rasta no. People create Rasta.
No, man. Marcus Garvey start Rasta.
The man never listen. Create Rasta. Marcus Garvey prophesy of the coming of a black king. He never create Rasta.
Brother.
Marcus Garvey, this is imperial.
Brother, go study
Marcus
your history,
Garvey,
man.
This is Marcus Garvey,
publicly.
So don't come tell me, if you don't know the history, don't come tell me.
Brother, you can't call me, don't go history. Marcus Garvey start Rastafarian movement.
Start Rastafari. Learn your history. Go read some.
Brother. What Marcus Garvey have to do?
Hold on. King.
He laid down
some of the fundamental principles. He did not start Rasta, but read about Leonard Howell, brother, and pin it.
Hold on. What did Marcus Garvey have to do with Rasta?
You not just say it while ago. You now listen to me.
So Marcus Garvey have locks?
The man prophesied the coming of a black king. Before Rastafari existed.
Okay, brother. Okay. So who was Marcus Garvey a Rasta man?
No.
You're wrong. Have a good day. If you say that, me don't talk to you. Marcus never have no locks. This is how I get wrong. Marcus never have no locks.
Do you know that Marcus Garvey is the king? Do you know that Marcus Garvey called the king incompetent? Do you know that? When his majesty left for go Europe for fight.
Me ask a question. Did you know that is Marcus? I want you to do your history and know who Marcus
me
is.
If you do my history, footer, now come tell me about no foolishness. Come out from my life, but me if you do my history.
You know how powerful Marcus Garvey is? Marcus Garvey is a black guy.
You're falling out over that. This, you know, brother. Because me and you know no problem.
Hold on, Kibaka. See the blacks?
No.
Who is the elder Rasta? and the man who put the fundamentals of Rastafari together never have no locks. So all you gotta tell me, say, me can't.
His majesty have locks when he was a picnic. And in an olden age, in the seat that he was on David's throne, it was not custom for him to wear locks on him head.
Okay.
Then, so the tradition of Rasta, the tradition of Rasta, the monks them in Ethiopia have locks on him head. The monks them in the church them, and Silas, the temple them,
Silasia,
them have locks on him head. Silasia. It's a magnetic, vibrational thing.
Watch it now. Silasia and Marcus Garvey.
You never need no locks.
Watch it now. The two greatest things were put Rasta thing together. Never have no luck. So all you gotta tell me.
They did not put it together. A Leonard Howell, them man they put it together.
So Leonard Howell did have locks? Leonard Howell had soldier, work on ship, travel from Jamaica all over the world. He never have no locks.
But brother, but the movement was.
So what you have to say?
Member say a ganguro them call him in the Indian, them in Bolink with the locks, you know.
But brother, you know, you're not getting the point of what I'm saying. The only point I'm trying to say to you, your theory of saying to me that I cannot tell the rest of what you do, I mean, I'm not lax. That makes no sense because.
I said, you cannot tell me if you're liberty. You have to fix up your liberty.
And that
is an aspect of it.
No, but well, I remember said this
you
a video.
You talk about a man afraid. And I remember said locks is a symbol of fighting against the system and the oppression.
Yeah, man, I remember said locks.
Me here and comb me here like the slave master.
Locks man got you the most tribulation.
All no, right. Why you think so? Because we are descend Rasta. Yeah. If you're not
ready, are the true image.
Like our soldier put on.
Well, I know. I true image.
Different Rasta would relax.
Well, I know. This
we
is what I'm saying.
We're not trying to be Marcus Garvey. We're not trying to be Haile Selassie. You understand? We are trying to be ourselves and defend Rasta principles.
I agree with you. See? Those principles. I am addressing your point of saying that I cannot tell Rasta what you do, I'm in a lax. Remember that you're saying in a video, I'm in a lax. The video this, it dead, it can replay and rewind. And I am trying to show you, I'm not worried with you about saying man nothing lax. I am trying to show you that the fundamental, the people them will create this whole Rasta thing, no lax. So, oh, you
brother, that point is invalid in my reasoning. That point is invalid, brother.
Your point is invalid where you say me can't talk to Rasta.
You can't say that. Or you can't tell
me that. No, we have an understanding. Because if we go through the history of this thing, yeah, the general, Emperor Haile Selassie, the dads, no locks, and the general, Marcus Garvey, the black god, Marcus Garvey, no locks. So, why you think the message can't come from me? Why me can't sit through the foolishness and talk on it and comment on it? True, me not have locks.
All right, Foota. Yeah, Rasta. Get the message from Foota, people. Learn about Rastafari from Foota.
Rastafari from any source. And we need the people them with up on the forefront as the musicians and the people them with the public eye as Rasta. We are carry the uniform like what you say, Rasta. To stop the things where
locks irrelevant. Dear people, locks is irrelevant to Rasta. It don't matter. The people
if you want to say that,
them
locks, if you say that,
them dead
if you,
in vain, according if, to Foota hype, right, people?
No, but I'm not.
Everybody put on the precepts and never get no job and never get higher because of them precepts and them not upon them head. All of that was in vain because
no, I never said that. Don't say what me not say.
So it is irrelevant.
Don't say
what
me not
say.
I was being. I was.
Right?
No, I was merely addressing your point. I was addressing your point of saying I cannot comment on Rasta until Rasta if you do, I mean, I'm not lax. When me assure you, say, well, if I Rasta, they when I have no lax and I Rasta.
Yeah, man, and I eat chicken too and all kind of thing. Everybody
you mean? Am I lying to them?
Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Well, if I them eat chicken.
Well, am I lying? They don't have Rasta when I eat fish and you have Rasta when I eat fish.
Brother, that is what I am saying to you right now, brother. Listen to me. See? When you put on your locks, my head, you're making a statement to the world. So you identify with Rasta.
See? Yes. Yes. All right.
What I'm saying is, if you are not willing to make that statement publicly to the world and live it every single day of your life, that means you are not. I cannot know for certain that you are committed to the cause of Rasta.
Okay.
See, I cannot know if you are committed
come back to
the cause
of Rasta. No.
That means
no,
I cannot trust you as far as Rasta
but no,
is concerned.
Agree with me. But
you on. Could very well be one of them who infiltrate the thing, you know, because you're not even willing to commit. You want to make some posts online. You want to make posts and talking. That's pretty much your Rasta living.
No, but I am always
what else in your living?
I always tell, listen, brother. It's because you don't fully follow me. Because it's a busy man, I hear your music. I have often tell
busy.
My
people. I have a mixtape out right now. People go stream the mixtape. Yeah,
yes,
I just
streaming mixtape
live right now. Maybe them just tuning. I have a song on the mixtape where I address Foota hype. I said, don't make me cuss because you are born out Rasta publicly. I mean, I like that. Zin, because Rasta do good for the people, and you see one and two little things when I like. And then you take it out against Rasta.
Yeah, but my big up Rasta when Rasta
man,
are good.
Whether you believe in your mind, say is Rasta or not, me see as a ballad. And for me, you can't tell me how to do my thing as a ballad. That is why
Selassie was a ballad.
Talking right now, seeing people, it's about the mixtape. It's out. Sorry for the contrary.
Remember me, cut me off.
Tell the people them goodbye and give thanks. Tell the
people
them goodbye and give thanks.
Check out Kabaka Pyramid mixtape. And you don't know. I love my brother.